In Germany, Nikita Starostin.
So first up, the teenager. Born in St. Petersburg, trains mostly in Belgium, sometimes in Dortmund. Nikita Starostin in his first European Championships. Latch from Disclosure with Sam Smith at the mic. Good start, triple axel. Triple Lutz might have looked for a triple tonal, but at the end of it decided not. Flip and toe loop in combination with the arms aloft. Young man who looks as if he's really enjoying himself. Very good. This guy can skate. First time I've seen him. He hasn't been on the major international stage before. But Germany have got a jewel here in Nikita Starostin.
From Germany, Nikita Starostin.
And he oozed confidence from the word go. Choreography great. Really sold the program. And surely he's going to make it through to the free program on Friday. So congratulations. Right from the get-go, he was on it. Triple axel to begin. Presented the program really well to the judges, to the audience here, and hopefully to you at home. For me, this is the outstanding program so far. It's a combination with the arms aloft. Just the double toe, triple flip. He had an eager smile on his face right the way through. I'm sure he will be when he sees the marks. Adam Solya with Jorik Hendricks watching on.
Saksama is in the Nikita Starsting.
72-12, it's enough. He's through and he leads at the moment. He may lead for a little while too. Excellent from Nikita Starostin from Germany. So two already through.